Shalom, welcome back to Elul Moments. Today is the 25th of Elul, and we turn our attention today to Ochila Le'el, a prayer that is found in the Musaf service on Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. Unique to those two services, it is a prayer asking God to help us to pray. In Ashkenazi tradition, it is found in the section just preceding the three special sections of the Musaf, and on Yom Kippur, in the Sephardi tradition, they actually recite it before they begin the repetition of the Midah. Ochila Le'el is a personal prayer. It asks us to reach out and help ask God so that we can pray. Please listen to the words of this prayer. I pray to you, God, that I may come into your presence. Grant me proper speech for which I would sing of your strength. Amidst the congregation of your people and utter praises describing your deeds. A person may have the best of intentions, but it is God who grants the ability of expression. Adonai, open my lips, that my mouth may declare your glory, and may the words of my mouth and of my heart be acceptable to you, you, Adonai, my stronghold and my redeemer. So today, I invite you to think about how is it that you would pray to begin to pray. How is it that you would have the best of intentions that when we offer our prayers? And how is it that we would find the strength through our best intentions to create that relationship between God and each other? Today, pray that you have the best of intentions and the best of strength. Thank you. Join us again tomorrow for another Elul Moment.